Productions on WIAA.tv/WausauEast. If you cannot see it on your smartphone or tablet, you can watch it on demand at any time from home or office. WIAA.tv/WausauEast. We TV Productions, thank you for watching. Before starting tonight's action, I would like to make the following announcements. Restrooms are located in the lobby area, outside the doors under the lumberjack logo and to your left. The concession area is located in the same lobby area, also at to your left and past the restrooms. During the match tonight, we ask that nobody cross the gym floor at either end of the match. Wausau High School, Wausau East High School, and the WIAA request that you display only good sportsmanship while observing tonight's event. A display of good sportsmanship includes respect towards athletes, coaches, officials, and fans. And now, would you please rise and remove your hats as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem brought to you by the United States Army Band.
Warriors, David Warhol. 220 pounds
the Wausau Warriors. River John, that's for the Rossi Summerbacks, Isaac Sturer. And at 285 pounds, Rossi Summerjacks will forfeit to Ryan Faith. Head coach for the Wausau Warriors, Troy Cabre, assisted by Matt Bronsterer, Keith Grouch, Wally Smith, Radiator, Joe Perry, Don Cole, and Francis Huey. Head coach for the Wausau Lumberjacks, Matt Anderson, assisted by Rick Cody, Dan Sikowski, and Rory Roosh. Tonight's referee is Mr. Bill Johnson from Wausau. Wrestling tonight will start at 182-pound weight bracket.
Thank you.
At 195 pounds for the Wausau Lumberjacks, Cage Porter, and for the Wausau West Warriors, David Lodahl.
Thank you. Jeff Brittany Walden, please report to the head table. Brittany Walden.
Thank you. Thank you.
tonight in 7-3 decision. Wausau West Warriors, Colin Bain at 126 yards. Now 132 pounds for the Wausau West Warriors, Josh Cole.
Back in.
streaming live by Wii TV Productions on WIAA.tv/Wausau East. If you cannot see on your smartphone or tablet, you can watch on demand at any time from home or office. WIAA.tv/Wausau East. Wii TV Productions, thank you for watching.
Thank you.
145 pounds. Wausau West Warriors, Michael Phillips, were hit by a helmet. At 152 pounds, Wausau West Warriors, Travis Pennington, were hit by a forfeit.
Jumped out over here and then he's still lurking.